Kroger announcing today the FDA has authorized a new at-home COVID-19 test kit. The company saying its kits will be available to, quote, frontline associates across Kroger's family of companies starting this week. Kroger hopes to offer the kit to other organizations and companies in the coming weeks with the goal of processing 60,000 tests per week by the end of July.